Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mike Zarate, and I am the host of everybody's favorite show, Space Invaders. And we are here on location in disgustingly hot Avondale, Arizona, outside of Michaela Bear's house.
All right, look, I got to stop it right there. As I've sat down to edit this video, I am just amazed at this room. I mean, it is not very often where we find rooms of this caliber. So I don't have time for this regular intro stuff. We're not going to go through any of that. We're going to fast forward to it. We got to get right into this room because it is freaking awesome. Michaela, I'm sorry. You did this to yourself. All right, Space Invaders, we've done a little bit of research in this room. I think there's some surprises that you guys are going to like. So, Space Invaders, let's stop wasting time, spread out, and let's get this done.
We got some ribbons.
Ooh, what? Yeah.
What's the white one?
Fourth place.
Yeah, Michaela.
Fourth place.
Good job.
Well done.
Oh, what is this? Talk nerdy to me.
Talk nerdy to me.
Hey, oh, yeah.
Now we know how to talk to Michaela.
Get
talking,
it.
Talking nerd.
Get it.
Oh, what is this? Oh, it's way down there. Oh, okay. Medicated chest rub.
What? Hang on. Leave it right there. Let's zoom in on that.
That's nice.
Medicated chest rub.
What are you, 80?
I know.
Wow.
She's got some sinus problems?
Okay.
Oh my
what?
God.
What are those?
There's
is that a wig? That's awesome.
That's a whole drawer.
I've never
of
seen
wigs.
Her blonde.
Or blue.
Whoa.
Ooh.
She likes to be a smurf in her spare time.
Oh my gosh.
One, two, three.
Three wigs? Four wigs?
Five. And then an extension.
Pink. I like that.
Six. Wigs. Oh, the arms. Two extensions.
Three.
Whoa.
What's
oh,
that?
A big extension.
Wig in a box?
Violent lips?
Violent lips.
I don't even know what
on God's green earth is that?
Contains three temporary lip appliques? What the...
No way. All right, hold that. Pause that right there. Lip applique.
I don't even know what to say.
What do you do with that? I don't even know.
Oh, she hasn't used any. That's a good sign.
That's good.
I don't even know what you would do with that.
I don't either.
Must go with the wigs.
There's no
probably.
Direction.
She just likes costumes.
Michaela, what do you do at
one
night?
A dozen rattlesnake eggs. Keep in a cool place to prevent hatching.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a little afraid.
That was money.
Oh, sorry. My turn. Okay, well, let's see what we got over here. First thing, I got to put on these shades. Pretty sweet shades. Right, now let's see. Is this some red vines?
Yeah, those are good. Mm. Thanks. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Ow. Did she just lose a tooth?
I think so. These are pretty old.
Does she have her birth certificate framed?
She definitely does. I can't reach this.
It's okay. I'm zoomed in on it.
Okay, good. I don't know what...
That is
exactly
an amazing picture.
Yes.
I'm a little disturbed by that.
State of Alaska. That's why. It's from
oh,
Alaska.
Are they...
That's why they're Eskimos.
Eskimos.
That makes
all right.
More sense. Wow,
okay.
She's an Eskimo. Oh. Fiji? Money from Fiji?
Oh, sweet.
We find that in every room.
Yeah. Get original, Michaela.
Yeah.
Some
jeez.
More. Oh, hey.
Whoa.
Found a mask.
That's disturbing.
That's weird. Oh, here's another one.
Who? Are you serious? Who keeps masks?
That's a little weird. I mean, cool. That's really
that's
cool,
that's really
Michaela.
Awesome.
That is awesome.
Way to go, Michaela. What is there a trophy over there? Look at behind that camera. What's that for? It's another fourth place trophy.
Fourth grade reading award.
Oh, that's amazing.
She's a great reader.
She got that this year.
Right.
Yes, ma'am.
Figured out when nobody.
No way! Kids. What the heck?
Come on!
Seriously?
What are you doing?
We don't give those to you guys to sit in the drawer, you hoodlums.
Another, an Elvis.
Elvis Presley.
Here we are again.
I cannot believe. Those are the same ones that we found in Jesse's drawer.
Maybe they weren't very good flyers.
Which one is that?
I'm offended.
Found a toothbrush. Toothpaste.
Was that on the ground?
It was on the ground. I wouldn't want it. There's a hair.
Oh my.
There's some hair right there. Yep. I wouldn't use this. Yep. I wouldn't use this.
Wow. That's good toothpaste though.
Wow.
It is.
It whitens your teeth.
This is the kind I use.
Me too.
This is worse than a boy's room.
I have to agree.
How do I look? Is this okay?
Yeah, you look real good.
Oh, okay. So, Michaela's closet. By the way, just for the record, can the camera see this?
Yes.
This is another mask up on the wall there. We have...
Oh, another mask.
This one's...
Those look like the tentacles from Nemo. And they get sucked up into the whale.
So there's that mask. I think there's more up here.
That's five.
There's another one.
Five, six.
Six.
Six masks. There's two more here.
Oh, seven, eight.
Ooh, I like the blue one.
Yeah, feathery. All right, let's just pull this down. Oh, another mask. Wait a second.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Wow.
It's a very simple, modest mask.
I like it.
In the Michaela department.
Modest to tautest.
I don't even know what this is, and I'm not sure that I will. I don't understand it. This is called Grandpa's Kits. These kids here are quoted as calling it cool and wow. You know, and Grandpa's there. Eight fun educational activities. And, you know, they're full of kits. Like, there's a super snow kit. There's a sundial kit. A crazy glasses kit. A magic motor kit. A popper kit.
Well, those sound like a jolly old good time.
I mean, this... Michaela, I think when this is done, you need to tell everyone what the heck this is, because this is fascinating. Ridiculously fascinating. Grandpa's kits. Get my long hair out of the way. By the way, these costumes that you've seen today are courtesy of Michaela's room. These were not planted. They are all genuinely part of her bedroom. Whoa!
What is that?
What the?
This is a, I'm trying to get out of the way here.
You're not.
It seems to be, a Korean map.
Is that Korean or Chinese?
Coming off the wall.
It all looks the same to me.
You know, it looks Korean.
Huh. Why? Why would she have one of those?
That's one of those moments where you look at the camera and you're trying to come up with something to say, but you cannot conceive of why on God's green earth an eighth grader would have a Korean map hanging on her.
Look how messy that closet is. It's like jam-packed. What?
It's her robot.
Again, you know, words are few and far by in this. I'm really, at this point, trying to find some sort of an on switch.
I'm on. Is that what it's saying?
I'm on.
And seeing things from a whole new perspective.
We are too. That's good to know.
Congratulations. It's official. You have far and away the weirdest room I've ever invaded.
Amen. Amen.
We can just stop. We're not. We don't need to do anymore. Say bye, robot.
Then we do our. And now what?
You're wondering who I am.
Secret, I've got a secret.
Machine or mannequin.
Secret, I've got a secret.
With parts made in Japan.
Secret, I've got a secret.
I am the modern man.
slowly settle.
On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this has been another episode, an amazing episode of Space Invaders. And don't forget, your room could be next.
I'm ready to roll.
Bye.